The resurrected Jesus is a surprising Jesus to encounter. You never know where he'll show up or when he'll show up, and you're probably not going to recognize him when you see him at first. In the resurrection appearances that we read in the four Gospels, Jesus has individual encounters with different people. And it is as though the resurrection stories are telling the community how they too will encounter the resurrected Lord in their midst. With the two disciples coming from Emmaus to Jerusalem, which is about a day's walk, they talk with him, their hearts burn, but it is not until he breaks the bread, which makes them remember that Last Supper in which he said, "Do this in remembrance of me," that their eyes are open. So one answer for the followers of Jesus is, where will they find him? Where will they encounter him? In the breaking of the bread. Another is when he opens the scriptures to them. They find Jesus in the midst of the scriptures as he enlightens their minds and hearts. They find Jesus in the community of followers. He appears within the brethren. So it was a hard question. Where will he be? When will he be? How will we find him? We find him when we least expect him, but we find him by turning to those things that are associated with him.